Hi everyone, welcome back to our channel, Health and Wellness Center channel. And I'm excited today for the health video we will be sharing, because we're going to talk about an important and critical nutrient that's absolutely essential for your health, my health, and everybody's health. We're going into the 7 signs of zinc deficiency, which you don't have to ignore. Now, you might be thinking, zinc? What's the big deal? Well, let me tell you, zinc plays a vital role in over 300 enzymatic reactions in your body. Think of enzymes like tiny workers responsible for almost every function, from digestion and metabolism to immune function and even DNA synthesis. Without enough zinc, these processes can slow down or even come to a grinding halt. We're going to expose those sneaky signs you might be overlooking, those subtle clues your body is sending you that something's off. We'll cover everything from what you see in the mirror to how you feel on the inside. So, get ready to follow us and understand the simple basic steps for optimal health and discover if zinc deficiency might be holding you back and how to overcome it and live a healthy life filled with joy and happiness. Click the like button, subscribe to this channel, and thank you for subscribing. Watch this video to the end to understand the vital signs 5, 6, and 7 related to zinc deficiency. And let's get started. The first sign of zinc deficiency we're going to cover is night blindness, or difficulty seeing in low light conditions. Now, you might associate vision problems with a lack of vitamin A, and while that's true, zinc also plays a crucial role in eye health. You see, zinc is highly concentrated in the retina, the back part of your eye that senses light. Zinc is a key component of an enzyme called retinol dehydrogenase, which is essential for converting vitamin A into its active form, retinol. Retinol is what allows your eyes to adjust to changes in light, especially when you move from a bright environment to a dimmer one. So, if you're finding it hard to see clearly at night, or you're experiencing a delayed adaptation to darkness, it could be a sign that you're not getting enough zinc in your diet. Now, before you jump to conclusions and self-diagnose, it's important to remember that night blindness can also be caused by other factors, like aging or certain medical conditions. However, if you're experiencing this symptom, along with some of the other signs we'll be discussing, it's definitely worth getting your zinc levels checked by a healthcare professional. Remember, early detection is key when it comes to addressing any nutritional deficiency. Now, let's move on to the second sign of zinc deficiency that could be affecting you without you even realizing it. Hormonal imbalances. And this one's a biggie, folks, because it affects both men and women, albeit in different ways. For men, zinc deficiency can lead to low testosterone levels. Testosterone is the primary male sex hormone responsible for muscle growth, bone density, facial hair, and libido, among other things. When zinc levels are low, the body's ability to produce testosterone takes a hit. This can lead to a cascade of unwanted symptoms like fatigue, low sex drive, erectile dysfunction, and even difficulty building muscle mass. Now, ladies, don't think you're off the hook. Zinc deficiency can also wreak havoc on your hormones, specifically estrogen and progesterone. These hormones are crucial for regulating your menstrual cycle, fertility, and overall reproductive health. When zinc levels are insufficient, it can disrupt the delicate balance of these hormones, leading to irregular periods, mood swings, and even fertility issues. The impact of these hormonal imbalances goes far beyond just reproductive health. Low testosterone in men has been linked to an increased risk of heart disease, osteoporosis, and even depression. Similarly, in women, estrogen and progesterone imbalances can contribute to weight gain, insomnia, and an increased risk of certain cancers. It's important to understand that hormones act as messengers, traveling throughout your body and influencing various systems. When these messengers are out of whack, it can create a domino effect, impacting your energy levels, mood, sleep, metabolism, and overall sense of well-being. So, if you're experiencing any symptoms related to hormonal imbalances, whether it's low libido, irregular periods, or unexplained fatigue, it's worth considering whether zinc deficiency might be a contributing factor. Getting your zinc levels checked is a simple blood test that can provide valuable insights into your overall health. Remember, addressing nutritional deficiencies early on can make a world of difference in preventing more serious health issues down the line. Did you know that zinc deficiency can actually lead to diarrhea? You heard that right. It can make what's already an uncomfortable situation even worse. You see, zinc plays a vital role in maintaining a healthy digestive system. It helps to repair and maintain the lining of your gut, which is crucial for proper digestion and absorption of nutrients. When you're deficient in zinc, your gut lining can become compromised, leading to inflammation and increased permeability. This can result in loose stools and diarrhea, especially in children. Now, here's something most people don't realize. A diet high in grains and cereals can actually contribute to zinc deficiency. Why? Because these foods contain something called phytic acid. Phytic acid is what we call an anti-nutrient. That means it binds to minerals like zinc in your digestive tract, making it difficult for your body to absorb them. Think of it like this. You're eating food that's supposed to nourish you with zinc, but the phytic acid is acting like a bouncer, blocking the zinc from getting into your system. This is a particular concern for children who consume a lot of cereal and grains, as their growing bodies have a higher demand for zinc. So, if you're noticing frequent digestive issues, especially in your kids, a zinc deficiency could be a contributing factor. Now, I'm not saying you need to eliminate grains entirely, but it's essential to be mindful of their potential impact on zinc absorption. We'll talk about how to combat this later in the video. Let's talk about acne. I know, it's not the most glamorous topic, but it's something that many people struggle with, especially during adolescence and young adulthood. I've even dealt with acne myself. Back in my younger years, I had my fair share of breakouts. It was frustrating, to say the least. I tried all sorts of creams and lotions, but nothing seemed to work. It wasn't until I started to delve deeper into the role of nutrition in skin health that I discovered the importance of zinc. Turns out, zinc is like a secret weapon when it comes to fighting acne. Let me explain why. Zinc is essential for regulating oil production in your skin. When you're deficient in zinc, your skin can go into overdrive, producing excess oil that can clog pores and lead to those dreaded pimples. But that's not all. Zinc also possesses powerful anti-inflammatory properties. It helps to calm down inflammation in the skin, reducing redness, swelling, and those painful, inflamed blemishes. And here's the best part. Zinc is also involved in wound healing. So, not only does it help prevent acne, but it can also aid in the healing process, minimizing scarring and promoting clearer, healthier-looking skin. So, if you're battling breakouts, don't overlook the power of zinc. It could be the missing piece in your skincare puzzle. Hair loss, or alopecia, can be a distressing condition that affects both men and women. While there are various factors that can contribute to hair loss, did you know that zinc deficiency can play a significant role? You see, hair growth isn't just about what you put on your hair. It starts from within, at the root. And guess what's crucial for healthy hair root growth? You got it. Zinc. Zinc is essential for cell division and growth, which are vital processes for hair follicle development. When you're deficient in zinc, your hair follicles may not be getting the nutrients they need to grow strong and healthy hair. This can lead to several issues, including: first, you might notice your hair becoming thinner and weaker. This is because zinc is crucial for the production of keratin, the protein that makes up your hair. Without enough zinc, your hair shafts become brittle and prone to breakage. Second, hair loss itself can be a direct consequence of zinc deficiency. When your hair follicles aren't receiving enough zinc, they can weaken and shrink, leading to excessive hair shedding. And finally, zinc also plays a role in maintaining the health of your scalp. A zinc deficiency can contribute to scalp problems, such as dryness, inflammation, and even dandruff, which can further exacerbate hair loss. So, if you're experiencing hair loss, don't just dismiss it as genetics or aging. Addressing a potential zinc deficiency could be a game changer for restoring your hair's health and vitality. We've talked about how zinc deficiency can impact your vision with night blindness, but did you know it's also linked to cataracts? A cataract is a clouding of your eye's natural lens, which sits behind the iris and the pupil. The lens focuses light onto the retina, allowing you to see clearly. Imagine looking through a foggy window. That's what happens with a cataract. Cataracts are common with age, and zinc deficiency plays a significant role. Zinc is vital for lens health, protecting it from oxidative stress. Without enough zinc, the lens is more susceptible to damage from free radicals. This damage can lead to cataracts over time. So, how can you protect your eyes and ensure enough zinc? Focus on incorporating zinc-rich foods into your diet. Foods like oysters, red meat, pumpkin seeds, and nuts are excellent sources. If you're concerned about your zinc levels, get them checked. A simple blood test can give you a clear picture. Taking care of your eyes is crucial for maintaining good vision throughout your life. Let's talk about a gland you may not think about often, but is absolutely crucial for your immune system, the thymus gland. This small, butterfly-shaped gland sits right behind your breastbone and plays a vital role in keeping you healthy. The thymus gland is responsible for producing T cells, a type of white blood cell that acts as your immune system's special forces. These T cells are like vigilant soldiers patrolling your body, identifying and attacking harmful invaders like viruses, bacteria, and even cancerous cells. However, here's the thing about the thymus gland. It naturally shrinks as we age. This process, called thymic involution, begins after puberty and continues throughout our lives. As the thymus shrinks, it produces fewer T cells, making us more susceptible to infections and diseases. Now, where does zinc come into play? Well, zinc is essential for the development and function of the thymus gland and the production of T cells. When you're deficient in zinc, it can accelerate the shrinkage of the thymus gland, weakening your immune system and making you more vulnerable to illness. Think of it like this. Zinc acts like a fertilizer for your thymus gland, helping it stay healthy and function optimally. Without enough zinc, the thymus gland can't do its job effectively, leading to a decline in immune function. This is why maintaining adequate zinc levels is crucial for supporting a healthy immune system, especially as we age. So, how can you ensure you're getting enough zinc to support your thymus gland? As we discussed earlier, prioritize zinc-rich foods in your diet. Oysters, red meat, pumpkin seeds, and nuts are all excellent sources. If you're struggling to meet your zinc needs through diet alone, talk to your healthcare professional about whether a zinc supplement might be beneficial for you. Remember, a healthy immune system is your best defense against illness, and zinc plays a critical role in keeping it strong. So, we've covered 7 significant signs of zinc deficiency, from vision problems to immune system weakness. Remember, zinc is a trace mineral, meaning we only need a small amount, but that small amount plays a massive role in our overall health and well-being. If you suspect you might be deficient in zinc, don't hesitate to get your levels checked. A simple blood test can provide valuable insights. And of course, focus on incorporating those zinc-rich foods we talked about into your diet. Thank you for watching. If you found this video helpful, give it a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel for more health and wellness tips, and share this video with your friends and family. Don't forget to hit that notification bell so you don't miss out on any future videos. Stay healthy, and I'll see you in the next one.